The best fighter planes in the history of the world include MB5. To know more about what were the Martin-Baker MB5's firepower specifications, what is the story of MB5? Why is the MB5 one of the best aircraft? Martin-Baker is a company that has been making seats that can help pilots escape from planes and survive crashes for a very long time, over 70 years to be exact. They are really good at what they do and have saved more than 7,600 lives. They have even received awards from the Queen for their work. One of their best designs is called the MB5, which is an improved version of the earlier model MB3. The company was founded by James Martin, who is known for being lively and showy, and his partner Val Baker, who was a serious pilot in the Royal Air Force. Together, they designed many planes, and in the 1940s, they created a fighter plane called the MB3. Later, they made the MB5, which got more attention. The story of the MB5 began when Martin-Baker Aircraft was working on the second prototype of the MB3, a fighter plane for the Royal Air Force. This new plane was meant to be fast and sturdy, capable of flying faster than 400 miles per hour. Unfortunately, the first MB3 prototype crashed in 1942, resulting in the tragic death of Val Baker, one of the founders. After this accident, the development of the second prototype was delayed. Instead of continuing with the original plan, Martin Baker decided to modify the design. They opted for a new engine, the Rolls-Royce Griffin 83, which was a powerful liquid-cooled V12 engine producing 2,340 horsepower. This engine drove two three-bladed contra-rotating propellers, making the MB5 an advanced and unique aircraft. But what about its firepower? Well, the MB5 was armed with 420mm Hispano cannons mounted in the wings outboard of the widely spaced retractable undercarriage. The Hispano cannon was one of the most powerful and reliable aircraft guns of the war, capable of firing 600 rounds per minute and penetrating up to 25mm of armor at 500 meters. The MB5 had a total of 600 rounds of ammunition, giving it a firing time of about 15 seconds. The MB5 also had provisions for carrying two 250-pound or 500-pound bombs under the wings or eight 60-pound rockets. These weapons could be used for ground attack or air-to-air combat, depending on the mission. The MB5 was a really fast airplane, flying at 460 miles per hour when it was 20,000 feet high in the sky. It could climb up really quickly, going up 3,800 feet per minute, and it could fly as high as 40,000 feet. This plane could go for more than 1,000 miles before needing to refuel. A Navy captain named Eric Brown thought it was amazing and believed it should have been made for real use. Even though the government didn't want to buy these MB5 planes, the people at Martin Baker worked really hard on the project to make the plane the best it could be. They tried making another plane called the MB4, but gave up on it because its Bristol Centaur's engine wasn't good enough. So they started from scratch and created the MB5. It was one of the best British planes during the war and shared similarities inspired by an earlier model, the MB3. After overcoming multiple flaws and failures, the dedicated team at Martin Baker persevered, learning from each setback and tirelessly improving the design. In late February 1946, the company proudly handed over the MB5 aircraft to the Aeroplane and Armament Experimental Establishment for official assessment. To their amazement, the experts were captivated by the sheer brilliance of this flawless fighter plane. Its fuselage was incredibly accessible for maintenance, thanks to a clever system of detachable panels. In my opinion, this is an outstanding aircraft, especially considering it took its first flight as early as May 23, 1944, remarked test pilot Captain Eric Brown in 1948. His words underscored the remarkable achievement of the MB5, for Eric Brown has a history of test piloting the most aircraft at 487 types. Recognized as one of the finest aerobatic pilots in the UK, squadron leader Janusz Zurakowski from the Aeroplane and Armament Experimental Establishment at Rapid Action Force showcased the Martin Baker MB5 at the Farnborough Air Show in June 1946. He considered the aircraft superb, noting that it surpassed the Spitfire in many aspects. The MB5 had become a testament to perseverance, innovation, and engineering excellence. These fighter planes have a rating of 5.0 in arcade battles and realistic battles, and 4.7 in simulator battles. People usually use it to intercept enemy planes or to fight for control of the sky because it's really fast and has strong weapons. Plus, it has a unique feature: two propellers that spin in opposite directions, making it even better in the air. It's not like most other British planes, which makes it stand out.